Hello guys, and welcome back to another Starfield video. I've completed the DLC, and to be honest, I've been pretty disappointed with it so far. Not the story, it's okay, and the new planet as well is decent, but no new weapons, armors, ships, companions is a crazy thing to do, especially for their first DLC. And technically, there are 6 new additional weapons added in Shattered Space, but they're only reskins, essentially. I thought I'd showcase what they were, in case you were considering buying the DLC for yourself. So, thanks for watching, subscribe, and let me know what you think of Shattered Space in the comments.
Yeah.